Good morning and welcome to the Great Hall at Bolton School to begin our virtual open morning. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Philip Britton, the headmaster of Bolton School Boys Division, and it is a huge pleasure to welcome our online guests to the open morning this morning. During the morning, you will begin here and I will say a little bit about school life, and I'm joined by two Year 8 boys on stage who will tell you a little bit about their experiences at school. Then you will go on your department visits, and then we'll finish up with some questions and answers and next steps with a range of senior colleagues. The Great Hall in which I stand, you can see the organ in the background, is so often the centre point of the rhythm of school life. We welcome people to open morning. It is where a Year 7 boy begins his first assembly. Is in here as he becomes part of our school life. And it is also where Year 13 boys heading off into the wider world after their experiences at Bolton School collect their exam results. It has a sense of vibrancy and purpose in our school life. But school buildings are by no means the most important thing about the school. I say that every year, but it is especially important this year when you are joining us virtually. A school is about the people, and I hope during this morning you will experience some of my colleagues and their passion and enthusiasm for their work, and you will meet some boys and hear about their pride and engagement with school life. Never for me was it so clearly illustrated that a school is the people rather than the place than in summer term this year, when seamlessly we moved from teaching the boys at school to teaching the boys at home. Our timetable remained exactly the same. The boys met their teachers to the same timetable throughout the day. And I know a number of our current parents were really pleased that it didn't matter whether we were at school or whether we were at home. Their son was being educated, had a sense of purpose, and had a sense of rhythm to his life at a very difficult time. So to begin our time in the Great Hall this morning, let me first ask Jonathan to tell us a little bit about his experiences at school.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jonathan, and I'm a Year 8 pupil here at Bolton School. I joined from Twist Green Primary School in Colchester. When I first knew I was coming to Bolton School, I was quite scared. I mean, the school does look like Hogwarts, but when I came to school, all of my fears immediately dissipated. I could not have felt more relaxed, as every teacher was nothing but kind to me, and I really felt like the teachers cared for each and every student as an individual. I soon felt part of the school, and I understood what it means to be a Bolton School boy. And I feel like the education I am getting here is setting me up really well for my life in the future. As well as enjoying lessons, there are also so many activities to get involved in around the school. And this has meant that everyone feels really included. No matter what you are into, there is something for you. For example, there are lots of sports to participate in. Some of the most popular are football, rugby, water polo, and hockey. But there are lots of other too, and the sports department makes sure that there is something for everyone to enjoy. There are also lots of musical opportunities. You can earn a new instrument or have vocal lessons, and there are lots of concerts and competitions too. When I started, I was definitely surprised by the range of different activities on offer. I feel I definitely made the right decision in choosing to come to Bolton School. I hope that you enjoy your virtual tour today, and thank you for listening.
Thank you very much, and now let me introduce you to Oliver.
Hello, I'm Ollie Hatton, and I'm in Year 8 here at Bolton School. When I first visited the school, I was stunned by the grand exterior and the long corridors, feeling slightly apprehensive that I was going to get lost inside this immense building. At the end of the first day, thanks to their warm welcome from the teachers and older boys, I felt fully assured that great opportunities were coming my way and that I could take this in my stride. Before long, I met a vast circle of friends who all shared similar interests to me. As each day passed, I found more and more aspects of school life I relished. I quickly realised how lucky I was to be immersed in so many opportunities to enrich my days at school, such as kayaking, water polo, football squad, and design sketching clubs at lunch. Furthermore, I was provided the opportunity to travel to Holland for a football tour and a trip to Paris and Germany to support my language learning. I had a fabulous first year, including the virtual teaching provided at the time of a global pandemic. I again realised how fortunate I was to be at Bolton School. The use of technology ensured I could continue to access great lessons. A standout feature of our school are the teachers' great passion for their subjects. For example, Mr. Joseph, our history teacher, is an insanely fanatical historian who loves the subject, whose love for the subject is infectious. Our science teacher, Dr. Kell, is a creative scientist who naturally ensures we become inquisitive about science. Fortunately, I can say this for all the subjects I've studied so far, which has enabled me to make great progress in all aspects of my learning. On reflection, Bolton School has provided me with the opportunity to reach my potential in my academic studies, as well as my well-being and sport. I always feel motivated, inspired, and challenged to do the best I can do. Thank you.
Thank you very much to those boys sharing with you their thoughts about what matters to them about Bolton School. What we hope this year in a variety of ways, whether it be this morning or whether it be that you have booked one of the individual tours around school during the next fortnight or whether you're attending a taster day, is that you get a sense of why this might be the right next step for your son, to take him from being the boy he is now to the man you wish him to be. Some of that will be about getting a sense of the pupils in the school now. Do you want your son to be like them, to have their similar interests, to have a similar personality and character, and that developed sense of who they are and their place in society? That sense of community around Bolton School is tangible. In these times, you might pick that up through our Twitter feeds. You will have been sent those. You might pick them up by reading the website or looking at some of the material on that website to hear a little bit more and sense a little bit more about what school life is really about in the round. Those active parts of school life are so important to what we do here, whether that be sport or music, debating or taking part in Model United Nations. Those are all different activities that suit different boys in different ways, but they will find their passion for life, they will find out who they are, get better at what they are good at, and set themselves up for long and fulfilling lives. But of course, whilst your son will be with us at school when he joins and you decide this is his right next step, the main thing we will be doing is helping him on that journey from being a young boy to a young man. The pastoral care at school is very important to us indeed. In making friends, which you've already heard about, he will have a peer group that supports and engages and challenges him to be the best he can be. But also around him, he will have experienced tutors. And importantly, he will be in a boys' school alongside our sister school, Bolton School Girls Division. And that is important. It is the best of both worlds. Here, we are expert at the issues that face a young boy as he grows up. But on the other hand, he will have plenty of opportunity for mixed activities as and when that is the right thing to do. We'll also help you along this journey. The teenage journey programme that the Parents Association runs for parents is felt to be of great value to those who go along to it in our current parent body, in just marking out the milestones of what will be happening next with your son, and together as family, your boy at the centre and the school, we can do all we can to make sure his life begins successfully and is a solid platform for his future. And of course, academic life in a selective school is an important part of that. Your son will be arriving amongst peers who also have intellectual interests, just as he does. Of course, his exam results will be good. Our value added is outstanding in the Northwest. But more than that, we will have done all we can to make sure that he is inspired to find interest and insight in his subjects. We will look for that wonder and delight and intellectual curiosity, which is so much more than simply learning things and getting some grades. And without doubt, will be what makes a success of him in future life, far more than the exam passes that will also appear on a certificate. And in that academic life, there will be plenty of variety. We are a creative school. We are a Platinum Arts Mark school. We are a school that embraces outdoor learning. We have the whole range of subjects here, from classics through to four different modern foreign languages. There is no sense of narrowing the curriculum at Bolton School. It is wide and varied, designed so that your son can really experience a broad base of study before moving on to excellence. In fact, the concept of participation for all and then excellence in a small area drives much of what we do at school, whether that be academic or through our activities. This is just a short introduction in the hall today. You will leave now to go to a series of sessions in different departments. And then, as I said, gather with colleagues at the end of your time visiting us for questions and answers. Do please stay on to that question and answer session, because in it, we will also talk through the next steps of your application process for Bolton School. I would hope that in June of next summer, I will speak to very many of you personally as New Year 7 parents in this very hall. Let us hope that that is not also online. And then in September, look forward to welcoming your son as part of the next generation of Bolton School boys. Thank you for joining us this morning. Enjoy the rest of your morning.